I'm Earl Brown Jr.
I'm Amy Seifert.
I'm Jose Hernandez.
The city of Stockton has just been so good to me and my family. I'm now a business owner, and I can honestly say that the American dream can be achieved here. We have plenty of resources to support business growth in every sector, city leadership that fosters entrepreneurship, innovation, and I made a conscious choice to base my company here.
There are a lot of creative, dynamic, talented people here in town that just need to be connected. We have artists, we have woodworkers, we have jewelry makers, there are food trucks, caterers, we have a barber, screen printers, you name it. People come out and really they ride their bikes, they're pushing strollers, they're walking their dogs, they're shopping, they're eating, they're dancing. It's just really all about connecting and having a great time.
My interest in astronomy started right here in Stockton when, as a kid, we would drive at dawn to the fields to pick cucumbers, and I would go outside and be able to see the stars. I retired from NASA after 12 years and decided to place my aerospace consulting firm right here in Stockton. Why? Because we have a lot of talent here in Stockton. I utilize a lot of the engineering students at the University of Pacific to help me grow my company.
Stockton is home.
Stockton is home.
Stockton is home.